So today I'm going to talk about Good Luck Charlie. Now Good Luck Charlie is a Disney Channel original series that ran from 2010 till 2014. It ran for 4 seasons and it basically follows the life of the Duncan family as they try to adjust to life with a new baby in the house. Now the show's title, Good Luck Charlie, actually comes from a series of video diaries that Teddy Duncan, who is the main character, does for her baby sister Charlie. So in each video diary, Teddy will give a piece of advice to her baby sister Charlie, and then when she wraps up the video diaries, Teddy will say, Good Luck Charlie. And a little fun fact, they were originally gonna have Teddy say, Love Teddy, at the end of each video diary, and then the show would be called Love Teddy instead of Good Luck Charlie. But the producers wanted the show to appeal to the whole family, so they went with Good Luck Charlie, which I think was a very good decision. Now, in my opinion, Good Luck Charlie is one of the most entertaining shows that Disney Channel has ever had. Like, from beginning to end, the quality does not drop. And I originally wanted to make a video ranking all 4 seasons of the show. However, I realized it's like a 4-way tie. So instead, I chose to make an about video where I just get to ramble on about different shows and stuff. Now, let's talk about some of the characters. Now, I don't have a favorite character in Good Luck Charlie because I love all of them, even like all of the background characters and the recurring characters. But if I had to choose some of my favorites, I'd choose Teddy, Amy, Bob, Mrs. Dabney, and Mary Lou Wentz. Every time there's an episode with Mary Lou Wentz in it, I know I'm gonna be in for a treat, cause she is hilarious. I remember there was this one episode where she was sleepwalking and then she was playing the organ in her sleep and singing along too. Okay, now I wanna talk about Gabe Duncan. Now, for the longest time, I've always felt like Gabe Duncan was the black sheep of the Duncan family. Like, literally, he has black hair and everybody else has blonde hair. He's very devious and mischievous and everybody else is nice and sweet. I also want to talk about the two littlest Duncan family members, Charlie and Toby. Now, if the show ever does get rebooted, which is a very real possibility considering how many old shows are getting rebooted now, I wonder what personality Charlie and Toby are gonna have. Cause when the show ended, Charlie was 4 and Toby was 1. And Charlie had somewhat of a personality, but Toby, he was like a little baby. He couldn't even talk yet. So I wonder how they're gonna go about that. But there was a season 4 episode titled Future Drama where we did see Charlie and Toby 10 years into the future. So maybe their personality would be somewhat like that. All in all, I'd say Good Luck Charlie is a very good, wholesome show, and I'm actually very happy for the cast because I know a lot of them have actually guest starred in a lot of other Disney Channel shows and movies prior to Good Luck Charlie, and I'm very glad that they all got their chance to be in their own TV show, and I'm very glad that it was with a show that's as good and as popular as Good Luck Charlie. And side note, did you guys know there's an Indian adaptation of this show? Usually whenever there's a US-based Disney Channel show, they just dub over their voices in order to fit the country that it's airing in. But for Disney Channel India, they actually casted an entirely different group of people to act as the characters with only like minor differences. And I actually thought it was pretty cool. Anyways, that's my little video on Good Luck Charlie. Thank you so much for watching.